Do you mind if I talk to him?
Go.
So, you don't need to be nice to the artist, okay?
Yeah.
So what you want is to be able to determine from this, does it somehow grab you around the story that you told, or is it maybe something you don't understand, or did they not capture what you were trying to express?
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm kind of shocked. I'm blank.
Okay.
And it seems like something else is coming up.
Oh, okay.
The lines he has going from like my nose in. There's nothing around the eyes. It's all from the lower part of my face. Mm. And it's almost like a door or something. Wow. It's kind of scary.
You wonder what it is he's trying to say out of your story?
Yeah.
Yeah. Make this come to his life.
Yeah, this is like, this is, there's something behind that door.
Well, maybe, or is it?
Yeah, but I can see that for some reason, crosses.
Crosses? Oh.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, I think. The shape of color you use, too, is,
is
it's dark.
It's dark. Okay.
This is true.
Blacks and browns.
Wow, that's amazing. I would love to hear him explain.
There you go.
I would love to hear him explain that.
Yeah.
It's hard to tell where he was at first. Seems like the door, there's a lot of confusion in there. It really did. I wasn't expecting to see a face looking out into a spot like that. I was not expecting that. I thought it was going to be a... it's nothing like what I expected.
It's somewhat abstract. You know what I mean by abstract?
Yes.
So maybe you were expecting something more concrete, more like a show of the story or a show of actual people and actual things.
Yeah.
But he's trying to portray it in a more abstract form.
Yeah.
He or she, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a lot of
symbolism maybe that you're not quite sure of what he means by.
Yeah, that's for sure, but
where do you see the cross?
I never expected a face looking off into this.
Okay. Looking off into this.
Right.
Yeah.